Next level.
Ship the hot dog around the world in FedEx envelopes and a suitcase. And then what? Everybody takes a bite out of it and sends it back? And let me guess, the suitcase is filled with tasty condiments? Shut up. I feel like